what is beauty? Is it the blue eyes and the puckered lips I'm supposed to have? Is it the skin color I'm not born with? Is it the long brown laces that complement white skin? Is it the tiny waistline and toned legs? Why does the society admire that girl? That girl who is asked for in all the marriage columns? That girl having all these qualities? Does my skin color really define me? Fair screens can brighten up my skin, but how will they brighten up my spirit? Why is 45 kgs perfect but not 54? Am I just beautiful with a bindi on my forehead or the silk drape around my body? And the crop top in my cupboard is vexatious. Why are my freckles abhorrent and my lumps disgraceful? Why does tying my hair up make me less than the girl with open locks? Why does the Wikipedia tell me that beauty means a combination of qualities such as shape, color, or form of one's physical features that pleases the aesthetic senses of an individual? Is beauty really to please others? I feel beautiful in my own body. I feel beautiful in my dark skin. I feel beautiful without painting my body. God was the artist, I'm not. I feel beautiful in my imperfections, the stretch marks on my body, the stitches on my face. I feel beautiful.